Sugar Astronaut presents Spanish Made Easy. Hi everyone, welcome to another lesson. Today we will learn how to compare in Spanish. That way you can explain differences. But before, don't forget to subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you can get notified every time I upload a new video. Okay, let's get started. In Spanish, this is called grado comparativo. Grado comparativo. The first thing we need to do is we need to learn a few adverbs. The first one is más, más. The second one is tan, tan. And the last one is menos, menos. It's important to know that these three words go in separate sentences depending on the situation. After saying más, or tan, or menos, you have to have an adjective. And lastly, you'll have to learn two words, que and como. So, for the first one, más, we have más, and then adjective, and then que. For the second one, you have tan, then the adjective, and then como. And for the last one, you have menos, adjective, and then que. So it's important to remember that. Now let's use the first formula. Laura es más rápida que Claudia. Laura es más rápida que Claudia. In this case, the adjective is rápida. Más rápida que. So this is similar to saying Laura is faster than Claudia. A similar example could be mi gato es más grande que tu gato. Mi gato es más grande que tu gato. This means my cat is bigger than your cat. We don't have faster, bigger, smaller. We don't have that in Spanish. The way to say it is by saying más grande que, or más rápida que, or más inteligente que, and so on. Now let's see the second formula. Tan adjective como. For example, Laura es tan rápida como Claudia. Laura es tan rápida como Claudia. This means Laura is as fast as Claudia. So this is more like comparing something that is similar to something else, or that someone is similar to someone else. The first one is to say this is better, faster, greater, etc. The second one is more of an equal situation. Okay, and lastly, menos adjective que. For example, Laura es menos rápida que Claudia. Laura es menos rápida que Claudia. This means Laura is not as fast as Claudia. The last one refers to something that is less than something else. So this is similar to saying Laura is slower than Claudia, but in Spanish you can say less fast. So it would be literally Laura is less fast than Claudia. It doesn't sound that natural, but it's something that you can say in Spanish. So we use the same example for the three different formulas.
Now let's see more examples. María es más tranquila que Sofía. María es más tranquila que Sofía. Mi trabajo es más difícil que el tuyo. Mi trabajo es más difícil que el tuyo. Esta comida es tan rica como la de mi mamá. Esta comida es tan rica como la de mi mamá. El pastel es tan dulce como el helado. El pastel es tan dulce como el helado. El tren es menos rápido que el camión. El tren es menos rápido que el camión. Los pueblos son menos grandes que las ciudades. Los pueblos son menos grandes que las ciudades.
Okay, I hope you liked the lesson. Don't forget to leave me more examples down below. I always love to read your comments. Also, let me know any other questions related to this topic. Don't forget to subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you can get notified every time I upload a new video. Support this channel by sharing this video with your friends and by giving the thumbs up. Also, you can donate through PayPal. I'm leaving the link to that in the video description. I'm on Facebook, Google+, Twitter, Instagram, Periscope, Snapchat. All the links are in the video description. Thank you for watching, for all your support, and I'll see you next time. Bye!